community, and that we are meant to be watching out for one another at all times. And we live in a strange era where it's very easy to identify bullies. They tell on themselves all the time, just proudly showcasing their massive self-importance and how they don't care how they treat other people. And I hate the idea of that way of thinking seeping its way through the cracks in these walls, because it's not what it's about at all. It makes me sick. The idea that people standing anywhere in the show deserve to be kicked or punched or treated like they're less than some fucking egotistical idiot. I don't think we gotta do it now. This seems beautiful, but it needs to be talked about. There's just so few people talking about that we have allowed an idea of bullying to take hold in this fucking community that is about unity and warmth and love and looking out for one another. So please continue to do that. If somebody pops to the ground, get them up. Nobody deserves to be punched or kicked or fucking crowd killed. It's not cool. It is a fucking bully mentality.